Hello, this is the F-Life X-Fury Woman, and we're back with Stacey.
Hello.
And we're going to continue some Life is Strange, because we haven't continued it in a while. It's
been a while.
It's been a while. Like a month.
Or two.
I think only a month.
I don't know.
I started my channel in March. I think it loaded that at the beginning of April.
So. Wait, which one was it? Parking lot?
Yeah, the parking lot.
It kind of had to be since I'm days later.
Yeah.
Maybe.
I think it was 2 dates on there, though.
That's probably fucked up.
Squirrel!
Who wanted to choose the squirrel?
Get up and put him in the friend zone.
I'm glad I stepped in that time.
Yeah,
can't stand to see people being bullied.
How could Zach and Victoria do that to me?
Because they wanted to.
Yeah, they went to. Because you went to.
Juliet still looks upset about Zach and Victoria. I don't blame her.
I do.
I don't blame her, but we're getting a perfect booby shot.
Aww.
You can see completely down her top and probably almost half a JJ.
Hi, Juliet. How are you doing?
No, it's
hey,
you
Max.
Doing?
Sorry, I'm still screwed up.
Aren't we all?
Oh,
we
sorry
are.
You had to find out about Zach
or today.
Or anyway.
I'll be nice
better somewhere. Sooner than later. Now that skank Victoria won't be laughing behind my back anymore.
I think I play too
have
nice on
to
games
Zach?
In real life.
Mr.
I'll just tell
Badass
how it is.
Football
yeah.
Hero is
it's
such
like
a chicken
look like the nice
he
one.
Said he sexted Victoria as a joke.
Like,
everywhere
ha,
she
ha.
Like,
yeah.
You think he's dead? To a little girl like
he usually does.
Do you think my daddy's dead?
Hang
no,
in
darling,
Juliet.
He's not
stay
dead,
around,
mate.
Max.
Yeah, he's probably fucking dead. So you best give up hope. He's not coming back, and he won't be coming back.
So what?
I wonder how long before Samuel has to repaint
We're
that.
Fucked. Todd. What?
I can't even read that. I don't know. Todd something.
Yeah, Todd.
If anybody knows, let us know.
Yeah, put it down in the comments. Reserved it for the turd, apparently. Look at how old all the teachers' cars are.
They're terrible.
Come on over here.
They're like 90s
Please.
Cars, they are.
I don't
no,
want
don't
to.
Go over there. Fuck him.
No, I wanna
It's been
this
too
is
whiny.
My car, and I'm gonna go home. Bye.
He's been watching you like a hawk and probably furiously masturbating while waiting for you.
Max, get your ass over here!
No, now we're-
My ass has got nothing to do with you!
Man, bitch.
Max, leave it alone.
Say that and I'll put you in the friend zone.
A new surveillance system. That's how it starts.
You can always understand the surveillance system in a school, though, because they are
yeah.
the most- You would feel a bit worried for your privacy, but-
Yeah.
If it's on this campus and not inside your bloody room, then you think, yeah, that's quite safe, really.
Yeah, we would actually have
the whole town is turning into one giant
oh,
missing
no.
persons
no
poster.
No. Because you could put him in the corridor, yeah, corridor. In the bedroom, no.
Whoa, no. I'm drawing on it.
Yeah, clean
care.
Me.
It's not a dirty
clean
window
me.
Unless somebody writes clean me on it.
We've done that on too many cars, I think.
Why not put a happy face? Picture of it.
I could use this picture for a
it
series.
It wasn't, it's
on
kind
Katie
of that
Bay
face, that is. I'm so dirty.
That could be taken anyway.
I'm so dirty.
Dirty, dirty. Anything else? Can I draw anything else? It's a shame you can't choose what you want to draw on there.
Still though, it's good that it's got interactive points.
Yeah.
For, here you go.
Over there.
That dog looks peaceful asleep, but if I get too close, Cujo.
I've never watched that. Cujo.
I have no idea what Cujo is.
It's a dog that gets rabies and it attacks everyone.
Oh, nice.
It's referenced in Friends, and that's the only way I know it.
Now this really pisses me off. So entitled. Sorry, handicapped folks. My truck needs these 2 spots more than you do. Bastard.
Yeah, I'm with you there.
It's so funny. Because you'll see the reflection of that in a minute.
Damn, somebody is seriously devoted to putting up these posters.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a lovely pink car with disgusting green seats.
The whole town is turning into one giant missing persons poster.
See if you just paint that.
Have you seen this prostitute? She owes me $50.
So I was going to say, I had to revamp this car, and then you just went with that. I was going to say, I could just paint it black and maybe change the seats to white or make them black too.
This is my pimp car. I'm going to buy some slags, only got $20 in my pocket. I'm going to the corner shop, because they're £1.50.
That's really bad.
I know that most people don't have a choice whether they want to do that or not.
No.
Most people are forced to do it.
How do you run again? Oh, there you go.
Hey, yo, you're in luck again.
Check it out.
I'm coming.
What have I got to check out? I don't see anything special. Oh, friendzone.
Friendzone.
I'm going to steal your car.
Yeah, she's car.
Look at Warren in his Wayback Machine. He's a brave man.
Well, he's obsessed with this ass.
I just noticed how mature her voice is. It's like very mature.
And there's Warren. Did he actually buy a used car?
Yeah, he did, apparently. I don't believe it, would
you? I don't think anyone buys a new car for their first car, do they?
No,
they always buy used.
You just buy a cheap little thing that will get you A to B, and so you can actually afford to get a brand new one.
Hmm.
Kiwi. What up, Max? How are you?
Here's your flash. Thanks.
Friendzone.
No
problem. That's what I feel when I give Lily.
Cool.
I go, Lily, very old give me respect.
And she's 1978 to be exact.
Fuck off.
Now we can go to the drive-in.
2 years.
There's one in Newburgh, 60 miles away.
But
you're in the
still,
wrong
3 years old.
But then,
just call me
so
a bitch today.
You okay?
Cool, but since then, always your game is call bitch. Call bitch.
Man, I saw that Victoria didn't take down that pic of you on Facebook. Major bitch move.
There's a lot of bitch going around right now. I don't know, should I start being horrible? Like, I don't
It's your decide.
This starts to be kind of horrible.
I don't want to talk about it.
Jeez, you're a little miss sensitive today.
Oh, show me miss sensitive in a minute.
I'll show you the miss sensitive when I take this tampon out and show it in your mouth.
You online. Not bad, but I could do a much better job.
God.
I have 1.5 in me, but they're going, you can draw?
You can draw?
You can draw? Are you serious? Yeah, okay. So do it.
You can draw? I thought you were blinded by science, not art.
Art is science. Music is math, etc., etc. I'd put Stephen Hawking against Picasso any day.
Hardcore. So you must use a computer to draw?
Of course. I'd love to tweak one of your selfies with some cool
graphics.
Yeah, so
it's always the younger
that
one.
That might not suck.
Attracted
I'll let you
to
know.
The woman.
So, did you get a chance to check out the movie booty on my flash drive?
He's like a year younger than her, I think.
I've
been way too busy with class and life.
Damn, girl, you had it like a year.
Or a week. I did browse through all the titles, drama queen.
Ha ha. Make sure you watch Cannibal Holocaust.
No fucking way will I watch that. My mind is twisted enough.
You are being so bitchy
so
towards him.
Ouch, that sounds awful the way you say it.
Oh.
Oh my god.
Okay. Faster pussycat kill.
Kill, kill. Do it.
No, I was impressed you had faster pussycat kill kill.
Russ Meyer was a genius of black and white. Plus, babes with breasts.
Oh, God.
Who would beat your sensitive ass down?
If I was lucky. Speaking of hip and fast, we should cruise out in my car to an actual movie this week.
Really?
But you seem distracted.
I don't want to speak about it.
This is kind of a crazy day for me. I mean, I literally think I'm going crazy.
I may be a pest, but I'm a good listener.
Sure.
For reals, Warren, this is between you and me.
You cannot destroy my fandom.
Don't insult me. Max, go on.
I had this incredibly bizarro experience in Mr. Jefferson's class today.
She got high.
I mean, life changing.
She's been smoking too much.
Life changing. She saw his penis because he left his flat down.
Max Caulfield, right? You're one of the Jefferson's photo groupies?
I'm one of his students.
What the fuck ever? I know you like to take pictures, especially when you're hiding out in the bathrooms.
But we don't talk about it all the time, bitch.
Now. Answer me, bitch!
What are you talking about?
I know you're new here, but don't even play stupid with me.
I'm not new. I've lived here for years.
Then you should know the Prescotts own this shithole.
Then you don't have to worry about me. Worry about yourself.
Do not analyze me!
Worry about yourself. Know them drugs you're gonna smoke later.
Worry about yourself, Max Caulfield.
Gonna do, bitch. Go to
the
police, bitch.
I could call the police.
Do it! The Prescotts own the pigs here.
Get away from her, dude!
Oh,
hey,
bitch.
Leave him alone!
Nobody tells me what to do! Not my parents, not the principal,
that.
Or that whore in the bathroom!
Max? Chloe?
No way. You again.
Lauren!
Go! Go! I got this!
Get in, Max!
Get your punk asses out of there now! Don't even try to run!
Get your punk ass out of there now! Nobody! Keeps the door closed.
It's being such a gentleman.
Oh, yeah.
Oh,
dang it. I love it.
Man, Nathan Prescott is messed
up. Should I have a car? It'd probably
and
look like
dangerous.
That.
This day never ends.
Oh, and thanks, Chloe. After 5 years, you're still Max Caulfield.
I actually don't want to go there for sure. I'm planning on doing that.
Don't give me the guilty face. At least pretend you're glad to see me.
I am seriously glad
to see
you.
It's a lot better than some people seem with bloody green hair.
Oh, and thanks, Chloe. It makes perfect sense I'd see you today. Yes, it's been that kind of day.
So what did that freak want with you?
After the wedding, then it's gone. What were they talking about?
We're talking about the distance and all that. And what shit she's been in.
I have no idea.
I have no idea. I know he's a Prescott.
And an asshole. Your friend really stood up for you.
Warren? Yeah, I owe him big time.
You're not the only one in debt. And you're already causing trouble.
I thought it would be quiet here. Feels so weird to be back.
So I guess Seattle sucked hard?
The eyes can be a bit dead sometimes.
Yeah.
It's like, I guess Seattle sucked
hard. Yes. It was cool, but I felt kind of lonely, out of my league.
I would think you'd fit right in with the art school hipsters.
Right. You look like the cover of hipstergirl.com.
At least you're still a smartass.
That's why I'm here.
Please, girl. You came back for Blackwell Academy.
Only for you.
Only for Mark Jefferson. He was a pretty famous photographer in the 90s. I've always loved his work.
Those that can do, teach. And a good reason to come back.
Don't you think I'm happy to see you?
Oh,
no.
God.
You were happy to wait 5 years without a call or even a text.
The thing
I'm
is,
sorry.
Birth your
I know
folks.
Things were tough on you when I left.
How do you know? You weren't even
could
here.
Could have both tried to get hold
I
of each of
order my parents to move
they didn't.
Specifically to fuck you over, Chloe.
You've been at Blackwell for almost a month without letting me know. Enough said.
I just wanted
but
to settle
soon
in
as
first
that
and not be such a shy, cliche
away.
Geek. I totally would have contacted you.
I bet you I don't use these sad excuses on Mr. Jefferson. Don't use them on me, Max.
How many times it went past the same house? Like they're doing films.
Oh, yeah. That's what she's doing down.
Broken. Oh, man, are you serial?
She broke
wow, haven't
her.
Heard that one in a while.
Not everything changes. Except my camera has officially taken a shit.
My step douche has a boatload of tools. Maybe you can fix it in my place.
I'm
yeah,
very
so take shit in people's trucks.
Bird alert. My stepdad has a fully stocked garage, and he actually is a tiny tool. Welcome home, Max.
I'm sorry. Damn me and my fucked up mind.
Not as fucked up as anime. Oh, they got some fucked up minds.
Yeah.
I love those weird looking American cars.
Come on in, don't be shy. The house still looks
wheels on the way.
Nice.
Right.
Home, shit, home.
Home, shit, home. I'm home and I'm fabulous. And the window just closes like. Shit. Let's send a letter to my room. Shit, pad on shit.
My room looks a bit different than the last time you saw it.
It's cool. At least we can chill out.
This isn't exactly my chill-out zone. My step-fuhrer makes sure of that. Come in and close the door.
I wonder how they style their rooms.
Put on some music while I medicate.
Someone get home?
Yeah, she's gonna have some weed. Now you can sniff around her shit.
Yeah.
We had such a blast drawing these together.
I'm surprised it's still in such good condition for 5 years.
Yeah.
This postcard is from Rachel Ember. Old cardboard boxes.
Yeah, well done. It's a great observation.
Yeah, great observation.
I think the world can tell that that's what that is.
Dude, you broke my glass snow dough. Thanks.
You can rewind it if you need.
Let's just put that shit back on. Yeah. Pretend that didn't happen.
Back. She got supplies.
And it reeks like dirty laundry. Gross.
Oh.
Someone needs to do their washing.
Oh, this is a flashback to youth. Our super secret closet lair.
Okay.
Is that lesbian lair? Secretly.
Chloe totally changed her style. I barely recognized her.
There is a mess and you see the clothes perfectly folded. I used to throw mine just everywhere.
Chloe was always taller than me. We made her dad keep track of her height. Look at that. Chloe and her dad were so close.
His face.
Please be paying attention, man. Come on.
Looks a bit pedophile-ish on that, doesn't it?
Yeah.
Damn, Chloe does need a lot of money to get out of Arcadia.
Get shit. Get done. Out of here. I guess in America they do save themselves stepping on plugs by the fact that they only have two prongs.
Yeah.
Because if you have three prongs, it puts it on its back where you step on it. Lovely.
Yeah.
Hey, that TV.
But as two, it's just always on its side, isn't it?
Houston, we have the power. But we need to find a disc to play.
There should be everyone in there, damn it.
That laptop must have some power.
She looks super sad.
She looks happy, she looks sad, she looks happy, she looks sad.
She looks super stoned.
No, I'll be
she looks super stoned.
I think this junk swallowed her disc. So it was Chloe who printed all those flyers.
It was her best friend.
Who'd have thought Chloe wouldn't pay her parking tickets? She does love trouble.
Fucking hell, so many parking tickets.
Not many to win. Just a few.
I'm In fact, we don't live in America because that gets passed on to their next of kin.
Yeah. Well, I guess we got the disc then.
And the picture.
Oh, nice. Hm? That's very PG.
Hey, give me that!
Sorry.
It's 16, the game is.
Obviously, she was a good friend.
Putting it mildly.
It can't be PG if it's got drug use in it. Let's see, what did it say on the back of it?
It's that dumb.
So,
bad language, violence, and drugs.
Do you mind talking about her?
Rachel Amber. She was my angel. After my dad died and you moved, I felt abandoned. Rachel saved my life.
Man, I had no idea.
None of the women have any
Well,
boobs.
You never made much effort to find out.
Sorry.
It's just an observation.
It's just an observation. It's like...
Everything you could have gone was like,
yeah, boobs. I did have bibs.
I never forgot. Even if I was an asshole and didn't keep in touch. But you had Rachel.
Rachel had my back. We were gonna kick the world's ass. You would laugh at how different we were. She wanted to be a star.
She looks like a model.
That was her plan. Our plan. Get the hell out of Bigfootville and into Los Angeles.
What about your mom? What did Joyce think about all this?
She couldn't wait to get rehitched. Step dick is one reason I wanted to bail.
I feel the love. Now, when did Rachel actually disappear?
6 months ago. She just left Arcadia. Without a word.
She's the person me. Dead, wouldn't you, after 6 months?
What about her parents?
Not in America, they give up a search after about
They're
2 weeks,
denial.
I think.
Max, I know she's missing.
So many missing
I assume persons
cases.
Before Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life.
Hey.
Then poof.
And you haven't heard anything from her since?
Like everybody in my life.
Shit.
My dad, you. And Rachel.
She has to it.
Gone. Can you put on some music now?
This would be headbanging.
Yeah, there we go.
Ah, you're depressed.
I'm sorry.
Go, Max. The player's over there. Now, can you please put on some jams?
I'll go to the kitchen.
Go put the jam in the stereo, yeah?
Yeah. All right, let me go to the kitchen. See you later.
Put the jam in the stereo.
Let me go. Let me go.
Let me go.
No. I'll probably be good then.
Bollocks. Copyright music. I guess it's going to be copyrighted. The thing is though, it's a good thing on YouTube because it automatically removes the songs from this game.
Yeah.
Anyway, you can find tools to fix your camera in the garage.
Chloe, are you okay?
Sure, I'm awesome. I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment.
She wants to get hair.
I can record your shit.
She'll be high as a kite by then. References.
Where's the kitchen?
You can dance around shit.
That's not the kitchen, that's the toilet.
That's the toilet.
This is definitely Joyce's makeup. Chloe wouldn't use animal products.
Use the toilet.
She uses the
Nothing.
You didn't have breasts, so I'm guessing that doesn't matter the way.
I wonder if Chloe is taking those pills. To that. I hope she's okay.
Oh, they're depression pills, they are.
Yeah.
I like Chloe's new hair color. She's the opposite of shy. Of me.
have a shower. Why don't you clean?
Have a shower and then do what they did with Beyond Two Souls. Do a really detailed body with the character of Ellen Page naked. They did that. They modelled Ellen Page in the game.
Yeah.
And they did it so that everything was there. And when the people hacked the game, they could move the camera around.
This must be Chloe's parents' room.
You see that bird?
It just happened to
her. Oh shit. Save the little ship.
Today.
You press the one with it, then it does it faster. So you press, I think it's L1 and R1, R2 together. L2 and R2.
Have I gone too far?
Nah. You're right. You just stopped now. All that was her looking in that cupboard. You've already learned things, so.
Should I rewind? Or stop.
Yeah, we're trying to figure out how to stop.
Now open it. Open it quickly before the bird hits.
Great.
Act, react, or die. A 21st century survival guide.
I had a bird hit my window 3 times one day.
Whoa. Apocalypse.
It's not like they're clean. Like it could make that difference. And you find her vibrant.
Dog tags.
David Madsen.
I found Cheryl's one once.
Oh
Save electric.
I want to jump on the bed.
Jump on the bed. It looks like it's a massive stain in the middle of it.
Maybe not. Maybe not.
Aww. Joyce has a little shrine to William.
Aww.
Her new husband may not be such a douche.
And then you meet him. You realize he's an asshole.
Joyce always loved her mail order catalogs of useless crap.
She puts ashes in it. If I remember correctly, you have to help the bird to get outside.
Yeah.
You know that bird that you let in?
Yeah.
There it is.
What the fuck are you doing up there?
You've been resurrected, birdie. Fly, be free.
Go.
That must
You've
be
been
later.
Resurrected, birdie.
When you're having breakfast in a few days. I think you have to let it outside. Holy crap, look at all that dog hair on my jacket. And that the dog hair factory.
Buy it from you. Why can't you just let me walk down, man?
You have to press X. It has to load it. If it had all of it all on together, then it would cost memory and textures and all that.
Doesn't look like the Price family is rolling in dough these days.
Well, I think it's too pricey.
Yeah, for the prices.
I've got a bad puns.
Yeah. That's
now this is the Chloe I remember.
The price.
always smiling and laughing. Not so much anymore.
I'm pretty sure that's me. No, I don't want to talk to you. Leave me alone.
Get Mash. Go talk to Bunny Chan. Usagi Chan. I can't fucking remember, to be honest. You just shared
press
it.
Press the wrong one.
Press back. I think you press the middle button, don't you?
There you go. Found it. Okay. Fantastic.
TPYR. TPY all again.
No idea.
I have no idea as well. Talk your pussy later.
Eh?
Talk your pussy later. I don't know. I don't read slang. Let's say I don't read bullshit.
I don't know half of it anyway. It takes me half an hour. It took me half an hour to figure out what WYD meant.
Mm-hmm. Yeah.
I'm very slow.
Did that confuse them that one day I sent it?
Probably. That's probably that.
What you doing?
What does that mean? I stare at it, like, do something else, and then go back to it. Oh, that's what it means.
I got one off Tasha one day, and it was like flipping decryption. Of how much crap she put in it, I couldn't see whatever she was saying in it.
Joyce still works at Two Wells Diner. Best damn burgers in Arcadia. I better get one soon.
Good idea. Just do it.
Why I haven't seen this place in 5 years.
You work for on your
seems
fridge?
Like forever.
It seems a bit pretentious.
Yum, that looks tasty. I do miss Joyce's cooking.
We don't have any. Ha. Heels.
Yeah. You will not have served with your pancakes.
We used to pretend it was a pirate ship.
You're not going
looks like a shipwreck right now.
Oh, oh but,
bad point. Nice TV.
I pushed the TV over.
Let's steal it.
That is bigger than 50-inch, isn't it?
Yeah. Gotta be.
That's where all your money went. I smashed the best china.
I should be able to find the tools I need here.
What the fuck are you doing? I can hear them
nothing.
Squeaking.
This is so lame. Chloe's stepdad is head of security at Blackwell. He wants to put surveillance cameras all over the school? How paranoid can you get? Chloe's stepfather is this asshole from Blackwell? You've got to be shitting me.
Not shitting you.
I think she just came to that conclusion a minute ago without even seeing his ID pass, didn't she? She said, that's Chloe's stepdad.
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Give me one of those. Let's be good enough to save that.
She's I'll have a revolver.
Yes! Score!
Really?
Yes! Score!
Yes! Score!
Score, man! Score!
Just hoping to score with some brownies later.
Boom! Precision screwdrivers. Except, I can't reach them.
I know the feeling. I know the feeling. No, you're not turning that on. No, not allowed.
No password. Like it would help me find tools anyway.
Bitch, I want to check Facebook, okay?
Not David.
No, someone else.
How the hell? Why do they leave their laptops on all the time?
Because obviously you can have an infinite amount of electricity in it.
Yeah.
You know, it's what it is.
Mine's on at the moment, but it's doing something, so.
Yeah.
It's not like it's on for no reason.
shit!
Yeah, shit.
Butterfingers.
Why wouldn't you clean up the fucking aisle on your floor?
Steal the car.
Check out the muscle car. Chloe's stepdad must be a gearhead.
I do not know much about cars, but I can still say that is a fucking rust bucket.
Carry on.
Oh god, look at all that.
Look at that shit. Awesome. I want the food.
Look at all that food.
Why would you keep it?
That's like enough spam for 100 years.
Well, let's share it then, ho. I want some.
Why would you stock up on that much food? It's not like it's the end of the world.
Yet.
No. These are to marble.
Catch it. Hold on.
That was very smart, dumbass. No can reach.
No can reach? I could easily bloody reach under there. I had to reach under something like that when George got out.
Man, I should have done that before they fell.
Okay, so I should do that again. Because someone's so stupid, they can't catch.
Suck it and put it in your pocket. Hello, my mousy friend. How are you doing? You're such mucky fuckers. Yup. Yup. Empen.
Yes, you have mad skills, Max.
Yeah. Awesome.
I've got the tools. I should go back upstairs before Chloe freaks.
Too minty fresh. Play it there, okay?
I love that they have the same old answering machine. And there's a message.
Does anyone ever have a house phone anymore?
No.
It's more of an American thing now, isn't it?
If you're listening, Pete was cruising home off duty and told me he saw you near that garbage dump. Now I've ordered... told you to stay away from that place. It's... dangerous. And you got no idea what kind of scum are living out there. Stay away. I'm serious.
I can tell. Very serious.
Very, very serious.
You found the tools. Sweet. You can sit at my desk and fix your camera.
Oh, thanks.
Take off your shoes when you're on the bed for sleep to sleep in. Who wears the shoes when they're on the bed?
Maybe normal.
It's a lot more comfortable when you take shoes off.
Yeah.
And you end up stepping in something that you didn't want to
step
in.
I can't fix this thing.
Are these your new photos?
Yeah, I just took them today.
Let me see. Booyah, you skank. Karma's a bitch. Nice framing, too.
Wait, I've seen this before.
No way. When did you take this? You took this photo, you brat? In the bathroom today. You set off the alarm. That's why Nathan raged after you. It totally makes sense. You hella saved my life. Now tell me the truth, Max.
Hallelujah.
He wasn't there, I swear.
Do you lie or do you tell the truth?
It's up to you.
No. Thanks for the help. What did you do?
I didn't tell you.
I'm gonna lie.
I wasn't there.
Come on, even after 5 years I can still tell when you're lying.
Okay, I was there, Shirley.
That is so badass.
Oh yeah, I almost wet myself when I saw the gun.
So, did you recognize me?
I wasn't sure.
I know I look a lot different.
I was scared, too. I couldn't see straight.
I don't blame you, Max.
Like you said, it's been that kind of day.
So you must have overheard our conversation.
I can't remember what the conversation was about.
It was about him dealing drugs and all that.
Just a bit.
There is no way you didn't hear every single vowel.
Okay, I only heard something about money, drugs, but that's it.
Now for the big question. Did you tell anybody?
Like who?
Like anybody. Stop stalling, sister.
The principal. But he didn't seem to believe me.
The principal? Are you still 12? That drunk jackass only cares about cash for Blackwell Academy. Don't trust him.
I didn't mention you at all. Swear.
Thank God. I'll tell you more someday. And I seriously owe you, Max.
Damn right.
I know it was your birthday last month.
No, it was actually this month, thanks.
It was actually last week.
This was my real father's
birthday.
I want you to have it.
My face is
That's
so white
so
on that
cool
side.
You remembered my birthday. But I can't take
no.
this.
Of course
I'm
you can.
I'm like a ghost.
My dad would be pissed if I never used it, and now I know it'll be used awesomely. And I'll snag this picture as a symbol of our reunion. Cool?
Yes, of course it's cool. Thank you. This camera is so sweet.
We don't need to.
Now that we got that mushy shit out of the way, I feel like stage diving. Let's thrash this place.
You're crazy.
Yep, I'm fucking insane in the brain. Let's dance! Shake that phony white ass. Or take my picture with your new camera.
You're supposed to be insane.
Stop blasting that punk shit!
Dude, the music's not even on!
I'm coming up, we need to talk!
Oh, no fucking way! You need to hide, now! My stepdad will kill me if he finds you here!
Chloe, what's going on? Open this door, please!
Chill, I'm changing, is that okay? Max, find a place to hide, now!
Chloe!
I'm coming!
What are you doing? Chloe, you're stalling!
I'm changing, give me a minute!
Don't get smart, just let me in, now!
That,
please!
1 second!
Yeah.
My bra is stuck!
What can you do to change it, then?
I'm not screwing around, soldier! Chloe,
what can you do to
open this door!
You can rewind time and stop from hitting it.
Chloe, you're stalling!
I'm changing! Give me a minute!
Don't get smart, just let me in, now!
Give her a minute, you pervert.
Please!
1 second! Pervert. My bra is stuck!
I'm not screwing around, soldier! Chloe!
Oh. Shit!
What's going on in here?
Jesus, I'm just trying on clothes! You're so friggin' paranoid!
Yeah, combat will do that to you. One of my guns is missing.
Did you shove
it
up your own ass?
Oh God, I didn't take your stupid gun. You do know I believe in gun control?
Wait, is that grass? You been toking up again in here?
Oh yeah, guns,
weed.
You were tripping balls.
I'm sick of your disrespect. Tell me the truth, that's an order. Whose is it?
Good person, do you stay in my stepping? Do you play the hero?
Do you want to be on our side or not?
I'm sorry. That was my joint.
Well. I don't like strangers in my home. Especially dopers.
So you're bringing drugs into my home. How about if I call the police? That'd screw up your spotless Blackwell record. You do seem to get around, Max. I'm sick of you losers dragging Chloe down. Missy, you sure do like to pop up and start trouble. Like this afternoon. You don't have anything smart to say now, do
you? Get the hell away from her, man. Stop harassing my friends.
You don't have any friends.
Like you know. You're not even a real cop. You're a fucking security guard.
I was a soldier, Chloe. And Max, if I see you here again, you'll learn all about real trouble.
Because you're such a badass, Max, let me show you my new toy.
Oh, she's got a toy.
Yeah, it comes with extra pellets.
I'm Price. Chloe Price. Bang! Jesus, put that thing down! Chillax, sister. It's not even loaded. Yet.
I thought you believed in gun control.
Yes, I believe I should control
it's not loaded, and then she's got three bullets on her necklace.
You trust Nathan or David? Thanks for taking the heat.
I freaking know this
we totally smacked his punk ass down, Max. He's no match for you and me now.
Step.
That was an epic win.
Step.
Anyway, let's sneak out the window. There is one cool place we can hang in this hick hole.
Look out the window, then looking at it.
Man, that did not go well for me. If I want to keep my Blackwell scholarship, I shouldn't go to anybody. Chloe, I have to think about my own future.
Pardon me for being so rude, it weren't on me, it weren't food.
That was kind of convincing get up on there.
The thing is though, in a minute I think she has a jacket or some shit. Has some quite nice sayings though.
Oh yeah.
It's quite short game wise though.
Yeah.
Isn't that probably awesome 3 hours stuff? Per episode?
Totally reminds me of when we were kids. Come on, slowpoke! Hold on.
I haven't been here in forever. So why do I feel like I was just here?
Whoa. You had deja vu.
This is the exact same path I was on during my nightmare today.
Walking,
is that deja vu is just a recognition in your memory?
I feel like I'm in my nightmare again.
Like deja vu, that you've seen before.
What the hell is that on the floor?
Cool. Lovely littering.
Yep.
There's probably a bin only a few meters away from it as well.
Oh my.
He's so thirsty.
What? Is that supposed to mean something?
You still have to tell me a big secret. How you plus?
Ah, look fantastic.
No black hair.
Totally damn.
Date the dorky kid.
Birds are so lucky, they can always escape.
How would you be able to pile them up there anyway on a hill? Yeah. Them logs behind you. Look at how lovingly they are positioned right near a fucking hill.
Yeah.
That's just disaster waiting to happen.
Oh, there it is.
Oh my god, I forgot all about this. Too bad I can't rewind that far back.
I'm gonna take a picture of 2008. Jump! Sorry.
I've got quite nice water effects.
Looks like the youth of Arcadia Bay still come up here to party. I never made it.
Yep. I'd rather stay at home eating sweets.
Clearly. The Bigfoots are everywhere.
Bad look at her posing. Or an STD. Those are such fun things.
Oh yeah.
Oh, there's something there then.
Weird. Those glyphs remind me of the wind.
I can't see the resemblance.
I don't know, it's this guy like this and then this and then this and then this and this.
Well, I could see back Donald there somewhere, so.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Where can I see? The bitch room!
I don't think with some of these games, it gives you choices of what the thing is, and then at the
How
end
long
of
has
it,
that been here?
It's like your choices didn't mean shit.
Yeah.
Wowzer. Chloe drew that to mark our tree
in the Walking
so
Dead
series. So we'd always be able to find each
game.
Other in case of emergency.
You get to choose either to save one person or save the other person. But the thing is, the person that you save anyway is going to die later on.
Yeah.
It's like guaranteed that person's going to die. So even if you decide to save them at one point, they're going to die at another point.
Which is kind of stupid.
In the season 2 of it, you get to choose whether to... There's this girl and she's petrified and all that, and you're getting swarmed by zombies. You get to choose to leave her. Leave her there.
Too bad it's locked.
And she dies.
I remember racing
up and
down steps.
Or you get to take her with you and she'll die anyway a few minutes later. So, you're not really saving her at all.
Not really.
We're just holding off the fact that she's gonna be dead.
This would be a nice photo of Chloe, framed by the sun. Sure you don't want to be alone?
Have a seat, Pete.
You're in a good mood.
Seeing my step dork get played makes me happy.
I'm not as brave as you. And David is indeed a step douche.
I'm sorry you had to experience it firsthand.
You have to live with him. Has he always been this way?
Ever since my desperate mom dragged his ass to our home, I never trusted David.
He freaked out on poor Kate Marsh today.
I know her. She's cool. Only that prick would bully her.
He has some kind of weird agenda.
He has a lot of secret files. Rambo still thinks he's gathering enemy intelligence.
The next one.
Did you take a peek?
You know, I wanted to, but I realized I have enough mystery in my life.
I'd like to find out. I bet he's got some serious porn in there. Good thing you didn't look. He's a total surveillance fetish. Where are there spy cams in the house?
Sometimes ignorance is bliss.
No wonder I'm so miserable. Everybody in this town knows everybody's secrets.
Oh yeah, you didn't look
Anything
in the cupboard,
more?
Did you?
Not anymore.
Where the laptop
so what
was
do you have
in the
on
cupboard,
Nathan?
The surveillance
He's an
system.
Elite asshole who sells bad shit cut with laxative. And he dosed me with some drug in his room.
What?
I met him in some shithole bar that didn't card me. He was too rich for the place and too wasted, and he kept flashing bills.
Just tell me what happened, Chloe. Now.
I was an idiot. I thought he was so blazed it would be an easy score.
You needed money that bad?
Actually, yes. I owe big time. And I thought I'd have enough for me and Rachel if she showed up.
How much do you owe?
$3,000 plus interest. And before I could get a chunk of that from Nathan,
her eyes
dosed my drink with some
the
shit.
Whole of her eye looks
God,
green,
Chloe.
Yeah.
I can't believe this. I mean, I do.
I know she was just smoking dope earlier,
then
but jeez.
I know I passed out on the floor. I woke up and that perv was smiling, crawling towards me with a camera.
Whoa.
Go on.
Everything was a blur. I tried to kick him in the balls and broke a lamp. Nathan freaked, so I managed to bum rush the door and get the hell out. Max, it was insane.
Chloe, that is so fucked up. What did you do then?
I figured I would make him pay me to keep quiet. So we met in the bathroom.
And he brought a gun.
That was Nathan's last mistake.
He's still dangerous, Chloe. Not just to you.
Dangerous.
Oh, good dangerous. Thing you notified the principal. I feel safer already.
I won't always
Sarcasm.
Be here to save you.
We'll get you free
you were here
for
today,
that.
Max. You saved me. I'm still tripping on that. Seeing you after all these years feels like
I never
destiny.
Heard that. I just get the repeat of bloody when Hinata confesses in Naruto.
If this is destiny, I hope we can find Rachel. I miss her, Max.
This shit pit has taken away everyone I've ever loved. I'd like to drop a bomb on Arcadia Bay and turn it to fucking glass.
The buildings I'd made of plastic.
Oh no! Not again!
A massive ecstasy trip.
Why is this happening to me? Why am I here again?
Yes, too.
Depends on how many times you.
Is Chloe still up there? I have to find out.
And you'll be aging considerably. You have to rewind it. Quickly do it. That was a serious problem of trees falling down and design. Rain lead. Should it? It was a disaster waiting to happen. What did it do, dear?
Oh my lord! The tornado is back!
Meant to follow wherever the dough is. Yeah, there we go. Yeah. Add a tiny bit of ground left.
That's a day after Naruto's birthday.
Oh no.
What was that amazing beauty?
The tornado was headed straight for the town.
If you look at all the walls, they always were around November.
Chloe, you're here. I'm back. Oh my lord, this is real. It's real. Oh man, this sucks.
Max, what's going on? You totally blacked out.
I didn't black out. I had another vision. The town is going to get wiped out by a tornado.
Oregon gets about 5 tornadoes every 20 years. You just zoned.
No, no, I saw it. I could actually feel the electricity in the air.
Come on, take a breath, okay?
Chloe, I'm not crazy. But there's something else I have to
tell
you.
That was so cheesy.
Something hardcore.
It was shocking.
Talk to me, Max. I had this same vision earlier in class. When I came out of it, I discovered I could reverse time. Like I said, not crazy.
Why do I even put sawdust in
right?
Your case?
Listen to me. How do you think I saved you in the bathroom?
By reversing time? Yeah, sure.
I saw you get shot, Chloe. Saw you actually die. I was able to go back and hit the fire alarm.
Okay, I see you're a geek now with a great imagination, but this isn't anime or a video game.
Yes,
it is. Those powers, Max.
I don't know what I have, but I have it.
And it is kind
and
of
I'm
anime,
scared shitless.
Swear, and
you need to get high. It's been a hell insane fucking day.
put your tails on. Put your tails on top of the chairs.
Yeah, that works.
Put your chairs on top of the tails.
Chair and there.
Good that I looked up at that point, didn't I?
Crystallis.
And end of the game.
Da-da-da-da.
That was a shit game.
That's only the end of the episode one, it has 5 episodes.
How long?
5 episodes.
You're gonna do this shit to me? Yeah.
Do you want to leave that there for now, then?
Come on, let's get it. You leave that there.
See, were you in the majority vote? You reported Nathan. You made fun of Victoria. You're intended to help Aunt Kate, intervene to help Aunt Kate.
Nice like that.
That's, yeah, that was quite evenly split, really. A lot of people stayed hidden. I'm guessing they didn't look at the ending I got. I got the special ending.
Special!
I got the special ending. Everything come out of hiding, I don't think I'd be able to get it.
What's the difference?
Huh?
You got the three things there, then it's just the thing.
Mm-mm.
Makes no sense.
You're in the top vote on most of those. Yeah, look at the amount of people that left the bird die. 52% let the bird die.
You bastards.
Evil fuckers.
You bastards. Is you watching this right now? You motherfuckers.
Only 28% of people reorganised Victoria's photos. You know when you made into that? You didn't touch Dana's pregnancy test. Yeah, you did, but then you rewinded.
Yeah, I rewinded, so I wasn't so noisy, because I'm nice like that.
You wilted your plant.
Wow. You arrest. Didn't? God damn it!
Most of these are like, if you choose to do them and all that, optional ones. There's a lot of people there, which didn't take the most advantage of the game and explore.
That's nice.
That's nice, it's run over.
Nice.
You sound so enthusiastic about it. That's nice.
Yeah,
we'll
make sure we rewind that part.
Yeah, we'll make sure we rewind that part. Okay. It's been the F of Life XV1, wish this in.
Hi.
And remember to like, give it a thumbs up and thumbs down. And all that jazz. Put a comment. Got some games to see us play.
I'm in there now.
Put them down there. Put it down there. And for now, I'll see you in the next one. Bye bye.